This interview is brought to you with the voiceover due to technical problem with the sound. On 29 and June 30, 2019, the Color Day Festival brought us the Circus Project. The cherished summer musical festival is changing concept to bring you where magic is true and everything can happen. The team of EcoTimes.com in Athens was backstage checking the vibes with our favorite Eurostars, Mikolas, Josef, Eleni Ferreira, Kozka Group, and national selection participant, Josephine Wendell. First we met with the amazing sexy hands check superstar, Mikolas Jose, who literally saw his life changing after achieving the best ever ranking for his country with the smashing hit Lie to Me in Eurovision Song Contest 2018. He told us that he is not shy anymore and he is definitely showing his sexy body. In the interview he shared his excitement with the aftermath of Eurovision 2018, the big sponsors who approached him for two big campaigns, PY and Teasiness, and of course he shared his thoughts on Tamta's performance in Eurovision 2019. For Tamta, Mikolas remembered how reluctant the singer was exactly a year ago when he urged her to participate and she was keeping small basket on the issue. He also thinks, as most of us, that Tamta should have scored higher in the grand final. Mikolas gave a slaying performance with the audience at the Oaxaca Open Air concert cheering for him all the way. While performing he carried with him two Greek flags. Mikolas also gave us a scoop: if he is about to return to Eurovision he has plenty of hit songs in his pocket.